so crazy.
Yo,
Lee, you seem so crazy.
I should have died that night in a crash, but I didn't, so I thank you, Jesus. I should have died when I got cancer, they said that would, but I left them speechless. I was in a hospital bed for time, I was broken into pieces. I had to shit myself in bed, I was sitting there lying in my feces. You ain't never been told that you won't make it, then when you make it, oh what a feeling. God wants me alive for a reason, I've got to take 6 months for healing. Can't tell me about stress, look at man, you don't know the meaning. I'm in a bando washing up boxes, I crack while literally struggling breathing. My dad died of the same cancer I had, I had to sit there and watch mum grieving. These days money can't buy you happiness, it only buys you a little bit of freedom. I can have all the money in the world, but deep down in my heart I am still bleeding. I tell myself that I'm done with the roads, all I can do is just keep on dreaming. Have you ever sat there scratching your balls in your headboard trying to figure out your purpose? I can be legit, nothing in the whip, if fest come behind me I still be nervous. These phones won't stop ringing, cause I got the best food and the best service. I can't remember the last time I licked to shock myself, bro, cause I got workers. I'm like a cat cause I've got 9 lives, and I'm thinking how has this happened again. Sitting in my hospital bed but my body all broke, I'm thinking will I walk again. Fast forward 2 months later, I'm in a wheelchair washing up crack again. I hate police and police hate me, so fuck them, I gotta watch out for them. Will I ever change? I don't know, but I need to. Only God knows what I've been through, I've done a lot of things that I didn't mean to. But his brown bricks smell like seafood, but his white bricks smell like petrol. I hate the kitchen, I bought a kettle, mix it, whip it and let it sell. You'll crash shit if it sticks to the metal. You say you're my friend, but are you my friend? Would you send me though if I went to pen? Would you watch my kids if I got a 10? Is it all real, is it all pretend? Have you ever had cancer and thought that's the end? So I'm not normal in my head. They said in 1 month that I'd be dead. All I know is bandos and hospital bed. I have pipes and chews going through my legs, but I beat that shit, can't 10 out of 10. I'm serving crack to the dad of my friend. If I had another chance, then I'd do it again. My big bro's done 14 years in a whack, man, I died of the same cancer that I got. What do you know about pain, bro? I've been through a lot, I got a lot of bad habits that I need to stop. I got a trap eye cause I got 2 years. I've been in a bando 24 hours and I can't sleep, so I gotta drink booze. Feds wanna read this trap for clues, they wanna see me on the front of the news. That's why I get paranoid when I see blues. Trap house living in his 110 shoes, I just bagged the box